Us. And now, 10 races in front, and the playoffs start right here at Chicagoland Speedway.
Drivers, start your engines!
Kyle Busch, Denny Hamlin, row one. We're racing in Chicago. Too fast exiting, so speeding up pit road for Martin Truex Jr. And once again, the three of Austin Dillon. He's now caught for speeding, getting onto pit road. Kyle Busch, what a perfect stage he has put together. He will win stage one at Chicagoland. And we'll see the race off of pit road now as we see the 24 and the 4 accelerate. They'll have to blend when they come off of turn two. It looks like the 24 is going to have the advantage. And Chase Elliott looking for his third stage win this season. Chase Elliott's going to win stage two. Eric Jones goes around, and that brings out the fourth caution of the afternoon.
Already very sideways, obviously lost control by itself. There's no one else in the picture. Goes for the big slide. Does a nice job of not getting in the outside wall, but still some heavy damage to the quarter panels with those flat tires.
He has once again shown his dominance on mile and a half. Mark Trench Jr. is going to win the first race of the playoffs. The 78 ends up getting the first win of the playoffs of 2017. This moment is presented by Sunoco, fueling victories all season long. At the low point, he wasn't sure where he was going to race for. And now he has definitely solidified himself as the leader for the championship this year.